Hey guys, Willem from Blaubeek Snake Rescue here. I just got called out to remove a little subadult mole snake from a road in Durbanville. Watch the rest of this video to see me release it and just tell you a little bit about it. Yeah, I came from Tableview. Okay. How are you doing?
Good morning.
Ah, got the little baby one. Yeah. it's a mole snake.
Oh, okay.
And when they're older, they can bite, but when they're this size, not really. When they're older, they've got a bit of a vicious bite. But you see, he's already a bit defensive and he tried biting.
So I just moved it because the people come so fast around this corner, yeah?
Yeah, they do. And you know, so many snakes get hit when they're on the roads. Come on. Get it. Get it. Show him there's a safe place to go.
From the race,
there we go. I'll just take him out to the bush somewhere nearby now.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Awesome.
Eh?
Thank you.
Thanks for calling, yeah. Okay, so this is a little mole snake that someone just called me about. He was in the road in Durbanville, and the person who called me moved him out of the road just so people wouldn't drive over him, and then he kept an eye on him until I got there. You can see he's quite anxious. I'm just going to take him out of the bin and let him go. They're harmless when they're babies, and then as they grow older, they can have a nasty bite. What's very interesting about mole snakes is when they're younger, when they're juveniles, they've got all kinds of different colors, but then as they grow older, they start losing that. You can see this one still has some slight coloration, but they start losing the coloring and then they become completely brown or black, depending on the area you're in. Perfect, so I'm just gonna let this little guy go. There we go. Oh, you want him to go the other way. And there he goes, he's off. So he's off and happy. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page. If you ever see a snake, day or night, give me a call. I'll come out, I'll capture it for you, and I'll move it somewhere safe. And even if I'm not available, there are many other snake catchers that I can send out to help you. Thanks, guys. Stay safe.